This is the other bedroom in unit C. The passage door's got a hole kicked in it. That needs to be replaced, and I forgot to mention on the first bedroom in here, there's no passage door whatsoever. There's also a hole in the wall by the window, and where the secure crank for the window bars is supposed to be, it's missing. This window is cracked down in the corner, and at the top, it's not even fitting into these into the frame, the aluminum frame. So that window needs to be reworked. Light fixtures there, closets there, and that closet door probably should be replaced as well, as the front panel is coming loose on it at the bottom as well as the top.